Mom and Dad were reading the den. Mom said, I'm gonna go to bed, it's late. She went to the kitchen to make 3 school lunches. Another night in Mother's Day. Put the cereal bowls out for breakfast. Set the coffee maker for 6 a.m. Sewed and loose, but brother's shirt for him. Check sister's math homeworks and a note to the teacher. Added eggs to the grocery list. Started a load of wash, made sure the doors were locked. Put water in the puppy's dish. Wrote a check to the children's piano teacher. Turned the dishwasher on. Dad called out, honey, what's taking you so long? Have I ever thanked you for everything you've done? Now all that I can say is up the stairs, kissed all the children, helped sister comb her wavy golden hair, washed her makeup off and turned on the bath, lay down in the moon soft light, kissed dad goodnight. Thank you for believing in me when there were no other believers. But it's never too late to say